Today I want to show you how fish structure is made by using pine trees. Here we have very large pine trees that were about half dead that were taken out on the ice, concrete blocks attached to them. Spring is near, and as soon as the ice melts, then these will fall through to the bottom, creating excellent habitat for forage fish and the bait fish, and then the larger predator fish will come in and feed on them, making excellent fishing. That tree is probably about 25 to 30 feet long. You can do this around at the base of a dock. We found places that were just excellent fishing where somebody anchored in two or three. If you have a area where there's not going to be swimmers, it works out real well. You'll get a lot more fish that will come in. I've seen them, you know, bass up to 5 and 6 pounds. So you'll get smallmouth and largemouth coming in. Definitely a lot of bluegills, crappies at different times of the year. And this is something that you can do on your farm pond with permission on public lakes. In fact, this particular lake here, 1 year I got permission with a group of guys and we put a bunch out. And so it's a very excellent way to add to a lake that there really isn't much structure to. We have a lake nearby that has a lot of flooded timber. It wouldn't serve any purpose there at all. But here in this lake that is pretty much mud bottom, that's going to be the place to fish. And these structures, within a week or two of the time they hit the bottom, they're going to be attracting fish. So that's the tip of the day. If you can talk to the conservation officer, find out where they've put these in, and go fish them, you're on a hot spot.